Hey, check this out, y'all. It's a good way of setting your idle gap. Took this half a millimeter guitar pick and cut a sliver off the top of it. Stuck it down into my carburetor. Now I know exactly my idle gap, which is exactly half a millimeter. It's a real good starting point. I watched JQ's and he was talking about 0.45 for most engines or OS engines. So I figure 0.5 is good enough for this RB concept. Anyway, hope that helps, guys. Thanks for watching. Later.